Maybe. Hey, gearheads, and welcome on back in to the NASCAR 21 Ignition Dumpster Fire Career Mode. I'm Alan Bailey. So, Road America in the last video, I actually enjoyed that race. It was fun. I had moments of joy. Road courses are the only thing that aren't broken in this game. And they're not great, but they're still fun. A lot of fun. So, an updated points look. We had a couple of really bad finishes, but Larson got his second victory of the season. We got our 12th top five finish, so we're back up to third in the points. So it's Hamlin, Larson, ourselves, Elliott, Harvick, Kyle Busch, Truex, Keselowski, Reddick, and McDowell all locked into the postseason. Currently on the inside, you got Logano, Byron, Bell, Dillon, Bowman, and Stenhouse all in. Suarez is on the outside, so is Blaney, Bubba, Kurt Busch, Matt DiBenedetto never going to race in NASCAR again, Buescher, and the rest of the field. So, you know, we have a few races before the playoffs start here. So, give you a look at the calendar. We do have Atlanta coming up in this video. We're heading out to New Hampshire after that. Then we're heading out to the Glen, then the Indy Road Course, then Michigan, and then we wrap up the regular season with the Coke Zero Sugar 400 at Daytona. Then the playoffs kick off at Darlington and Richmond. I very much want to get to the playoffs. I can't wait for this game to be over. We're doing one season and done in the career mode. So with that being said, let's head on out to Atlanta, see how we do. Let's go.
Welcome to Atlanta Motor Speedway for the Quaker State 400 presented by Walmart. I'm Alex Hayden bringing you the second race from Atlanta this season, and this is the first time that this racetrack has had two races on the calendar since 2010. So the teams will be looking to build on that information they gathered from the race earlier in the year. Let's head down to the track as the drivers and teams are making their final preparations and get ready to take the command to get this race started.
So the car is slow. I'm flat out around the entire racetrack. I'm not letting off. The only reason I'm slowing down in the turns is because you lose momentum in the turns a little bit. I'm flat out, and we qualified 38th. What do I do with that? I don't know. You tell me, because I was flat out, and yet here we are, qualifying almost dead last. So, yeah, the AI is just so OP and so... They don't behave like they should. They're just way too OP, and that's overpowered people. So, I don't know. I really don't know. So we're just going to head out to this race and get it over with. Doesn't matter anyway. Let's go. Good for the pace car. Wish I was on pit road instead of out here. This is garbage. Let's go. The draft should be a huge factor here, because it is in real life, and nothing. I don't even have a draft gauge, so I don't even know if the draft is doing anything. I don't feel like it is. So, got a little loose. Sorry, Brendan. Had to chase it, bud. And they're going to start pulling away, and not much we can do. So, the second patch, they're getting all squirrely. The second patch actually made this track worse. This third patch did improve the AI a little bit because we're not dead last. Sorry, Quinn. We're kind of just hanging out here in 37th, but we're not, you know, being freight trained like we were in the last version of the game. So, you know, at least we're side by side and we got a shot. We're three wide. Hello. Excuse me. But you see, we're not, I mean, this place should behave like a super speedway because it does in real life. You have to draft, you have to really, you know, see who can drive it in deeper into three and four in particular, because one and two, you're always flat out. But here, I'm flat out around the entire racetrack, not letting off at all, and yet we can't gain anything. Look at flat, well, I let off a little right there to let those cars get off of me. On. What was that? What was that camera? Don't do that again, game. Stop it. That's another glitch that needs to be fixed. The camera will just move randomly whenever you get close to a car. It's like, oh, look. It's such a weird mechanic of the game. Come on. I should be getting a draft. I should be pulling right up to him. Right here entering is where we make up our time. And then we just kind of hang out. So entering is where we're making up time somehow, and I don't know if the AI is letting off a little bit or what, but that's the difference right here. You see, we gain, and then nothing. Like, I got a choice. I didn't know if I was clear. I kind of guessed it right there. You see, we dive it in here. Not even diving it in, because we're flat out. We just go for it, and somehow we completed the pass. So up to 31st. Yay, us. Everybody's wondering, where's Motorsports Games money going? It's right here, the 78 car. They've been sponsoring this car for the better part of the 2021 season, and I believe they're back for 2022. So literally, Motorsports Games is taking my $90, your $90 if you pre-ordered it, and $60 for those who were still buying this garbage game. And they're putting it right into this car that's running sub 30th every week. I mean, who cares about BJ? Seriously. Make the game better. I could care less if this team is successful or not, because they won't be, because they don't have the backing. They don't have good sponsors. Case in point, Motorsports Games is their main sponsor. See ya, BJ. Thanks for wasting literally my money and your money on nothing. Mediocrity is what it's wasted on right there. Oh, Newman almost turned us right there. That was super fun. Let's not do that again. And now we're basically done. We're not going to catch 29th on up. And now here comes Newman. What was that? Stop. White flag. Come on. Coming to the white. This is not the end of the race, thank goodness. Come on. Come on. Keep Newman out of my draft. Oh. Okay, this is a nice little battle we got going on here for 30th. But still. Alright, I think we're coming home 30th. Maybe. Whoa! Well, or we could just come home 32nd. Should be a fun replay. Literally, this is for 30th. Like, you gotta find what joy you can in this game. Newman, I don't know, to be honest with you. Who got that? Like, based on the rear bumper, it looks like Newman got it, but based on the front, from the front wheel sword, it looks like the 53 got it. So, see, right there, clearly the 53's in front. But, like, yeah, here it is, it's slow-mo right here. There we go. And I swear, I think the 53 got him. We lost two spots right there, but, you know, that was still pretty fun. Here's another look at it. So from this angle, it looks like Newman got it. Barely. Yeah, here we go. I just turned down way too much on the 53. And we went around. Stinks, but you know, it is what it is. Yeah, so we finished 32nd. Kyle Busch gets another victory, his third victory of the season. Good for him, and it looks like it was a close finish between him and Denny. Let's check that replay out. Ooh, with that, we fall to 7th in the points. Yikes. But, you know, we're locked in, so it doesn't matter, and we're going to be seated first unless somebody goes out there and rattles off 5 victories. We're going to, even if Kyle Busch rattles off 5 victories in a row here, we're still going to be seated first, or tied for first. So it doesn't matter. So, meh. Heading to New Hampshire in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, mash the subscribe button. It helps us out so much. And for the NASCAR 21 Ignition Career Mode, I'm Alan Bailey. See you at the track.